hadn't made a video, so why not just make it with another of my friends, Zach Boy? Say hi.
Hello.
Okay, we're going to be doing Hello Neighbor. Please subscribe and like down below and comment down below. And let's get started. So I'm going to be the guy and he's going to be the neighbor. So he's going to be hiding these keys and crowbars. We're going to have to try to go in the basement. And we're going to both turn in survival. And the rules are no breaking and no anything. So first, I'm supposed to knock at the door, in the front door. Okay, let's knock. Knock. Hello? Is anyone at the door? Hello? 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 I baked you a pie. Aw, here's the pie anyways. I guess you don't want it. Really, so ugly. Bye. I'm your new neighbor, and just to let you know, you bully. Oh my gosh, you have a knife.
Get out!
Okay. I'm out. Okay. I need to find why he had the knife and trying to kill me.
I need a shower.
I just saw a basement, but I don't know what it means. I gotta find the way.
I swore I saw somebody.
That is supposed to be nice.
Oh, we should add some light. It's really dark.
You should have some night vision potions in. Night vision. Oh, I have
Thank
some
you.
Discovery.
Thank you. Now I can see much better.
Could he possibly hide a key and a crowbar? Shoot.
Hello.
I'm hiding in Finn's bag.
What?
Yeah, that's why there's a bag on it. So, go away now.
I want to pick up some new clothes.
And you can't take it. You can't take anything.
Go.
Okay. Guys.
Just want to play the piano.
Are you gone now?
Hmm? So I took my crowbar.
I like trains. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Where are you? What the heck? You spelled it wrong. Crowbar. Did I spell it? Is that how you spell it?
Yes, you dumb dumb.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
No, I just need to cook.
Yeah, ugly.
Almost sir. All right, trying to eat my pumpkin. That's some great. Yeah, sure. Get up.
No, no.
Oh, you sound ostrich.
Yeah, I killed a rod. No, I'll leave your house. I'll leave
ostrich.
Your house. I'll leave your house. No, please don't. I left you. I knew. I left your house. Gosh, that being a bully.
No, get
out. Using neighbor secret knife. Wow. Okay.
I'm tired. I'll take some rest. We're back.
Okay, I got some time. Did you put the last chest?
I can't tell you.
Can you give me a hint?
Somewhere in the middle of the house. I wonder where that could be.
I have no idea.
And dude, it's kind of showing off. It's like showing off a little bit.
You mean the middle of the house? Like, this whole house is a tree.
Like the, second floor.
Bruh. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Wait, is the video still going?
Yes, the video is still going.
There's a couple of hidden hiding spots that you can find.
I can't find the chest. I'm in the middle and the second floor.
No. What are you? Where there's like the flower pots? Where you have the flower pots?
Yeah.
Well, go up one more floor.
No, I'm at the place where I put the torches.
Oh. That's where it is. You gotta find it.
And go
it's
better,
literally.
Go
Wow, great job.
Wow. Wow, just wow. I have one healing potion left, like, if I use this, I'm probably like... I'm gonna jail.
Your home bell is missing or obstructed, what?
Like... What do you mean I need to look for it? Nowhere.
It's still where you are. Where that you place the torches.
I found it.
Oh, fudge you.
How did you find me?
I was going up to the floor where the key is just to make sure. I saw you.
All I have to do is just put the key in the chest.
Out of my water.
No, leave.
Found my key, found my crowbar. Well, he ain't getting into my basement at this moment.
Unless you eat something.
Call your face. Oh,
no,
what?
No, it's so gross!
If you play say I kill you, I get to key get it and I find and put in the chest.
I'm totally like not in the front door.
I need to eat some loaf of bread.
Totally not like in the back. I got it in here.
No.
Both.
But you didn't find out what was still in there.
Yeah, I just saw a little bit of blood. So there must be something sneaky in there. Better not be.
Lucky didn't see all of it. Now to place this lever. Show a secret.
Wait, you change it? What the? Where did he put it?
None of your business, Quizmas.
Oh, you? No. I'm hiding. I'm cloaking. I'm cloaking now.
Oh crap! No.
The only way. The only way. What the freak are you doing? Well, you're camping. You're camping.
I wasn't camping, I was trying to do something.
You're like, what?
I was trying to place the redstone torch up there.
Why?
Cause. Let me put it somewhere else.
No, you can't hide the torch. I have to look inside.
Alright, I hit it one more time. And you better see this.
Where is it at? The chest. Where's the chest?
I didn't hear the chest. I placed it.
Justice. We're doing a YouTube video. Why are you joining? Did you put? You placed it well. Not well enough.
Do I see?
Give me a hint to where it is.
Are you in the bathroom?
No.
That's mysterious. I thought you was in the bathroom.
No, I'm not. Give me a hint where it is.
Somewhere near ladders.
Ladders? Wow, Zach boy, Justice wanted it. Talk to you, and he's like, sorry, I didn't know you were there.
Wow. Wait, where'd you go? Oh. Why is this door open?
Did you hide in the first floor?
No, get out.
Seriously, did you hide it?
Yeah, I hid it in the first floor.
Is it somewhere in the main area?
I said it was near my ladder, so... yeah.
Oh, I know where it is. I totally know where it is. Nearby ladders. I found it. Totally not like upstairs trying to sneak attack. I'm just gonna wait until you leave. I'm waiting. Watch TV or something.
I left.
No, you can't hide it anymore though. You cannot hide it. No. Oh my gosh, it's dead bodies! Ah!
No, you will die!
Dun, dun,
the
dun.
End.
The end, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe.
It kind of looks like blood.
And bye.